This is what the wax looks like. It's one nice round cake, probably about an inch and a half thick. Just really nice looking wax. Really nice. Like I said, one more melting and we'll strain it one more time and it'll just be pure wax. Just beautiful stuff. Uh-oh, dropped it again. Bye-bye.